Yo, what up? This is your boy Mike Reno with another video real quick. I've been busy. I've been hustling. OT, you already know. But this video is going to be about the two Dayton audio high excursion subs, 800 watts RMS on a Hifonics Brutus 4000 wired at half ohm. Half ohm, man. The Brutus is doing its work, you know, but it's banging. Let me show you out the box. The box, I put it in together real quick. Nothing too fancy, just with the jigsaw. It ain't perfect, but there it is. 3.75 cubes. Enough port area. It does all right. Tune 34 hertz. These subs sound damn good. But the Hifonics is a little bit too much for them, but let's crank it up. Let's see what's up. Gucci Mane, boy from the block, decaf, 34 hertz. Tyga, Rack City Bitch, rebase 31 to 37 hertz.
Rack City Bitch, 10, 10, 10, 20s, and the 50s, bitch. Rack City Bitch, Rack City Bitch.